I hate this fucking mission. This is gonna be like the 8th time I've played it. It's Operation Stalemate on the Pacific campaign. I keep fucking dying. It's like millions of times. I'll be in a corner somewhere, just trying to, you know, reload or whatever, and then 40 grenades trap me. There's literally nothing you can do at that point. This game is really bad when it comes to having the Imperial Army fucking chuck grenades at you. It's ridiculous.
Though we've taken the airfield,
as soon as I kind of fucking skip the shit, I just want to get through it.
A maze of trenches and artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock.
There you go. Saw the title card.
Our tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire! We need to clear these trenches and knock out each mortar pin! Get ready with that flamethrower! Incoming!
MG! Up on that hill! Tearing up our men!
Throw some smoke for cover, or it will rip us to shreds! Go! Go! All right, let's keep on them! This way!
Thank you.
Here.
for your sin.
Sir, mortar pits have been neutralized. Tanks are now en route to the point.
Tanks are moving up!
Radio command. Sure we've cleared the mortar pits. Good work, Marines.
Awful. That was awful. Never again.